should be our $45 Rock Auto alternator unit. Examining unit. Oh, look at this. Look at this cheap little sucker, huh? How many amps we got? Alto Remedito. Alternardo. I have a Bass Wars update. Roll the shitty fake YouTube Star Wars music. Sounds nothing like it. I bid on a government contract. Governor Cuomo needs a soundproof white van ASAP. Can't catch workplace allegations if you confine your creepy behavior to the van. Come on, everybody knows that. Spaghetti for brains. Roll the shitty fake YouTube Italian music. We're gonna talk about Mark's Fiat Jeep soon. But first, we caught some allegations of our own. I was smoking a bowl, taking a shit, when I noticed we lost 4 subscribers and got another bad comment. Dude said, Soundman videos suck. He makes pointless videos that not many people watch, and then just makes fun of good installers who make good content. I only ever made fun of one installer that makes good content. Then he says I disappoint him every month. Well, how do you think our wife feels? Is what I should have said. So today I'm going to challenge myself to only say nice things about my fellow bass van build-off competitors and the stupid people in the comments. Roll the shitty intro. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. Every unit tested, see results inside. I'm gonna see them. We have a maximum output of 100 amps. What a little turd, huh? All right, see, now this mounting style should slap right in here, So I need to find a bunch of hardware, find the other bracket for the other side, and a bunch of other bullshit so they can put it all on and bolt put it on. Now we're gonna squirt some seam sealer onto the seam. I think my battery's dying. I haven't charged this battery yet. I've done all this caulking on one battery. Come on, battery. Look at that. Whoa. She's got some snap back to her. And we're just gonna take this little brush here and smush it into the surface. Ooh. Ooh. Look at it seal. Look at it seal the seam. Look at that OEM job. Seems like it's sealing. All right, we're gonna brush this like this. Ooh-wee.
Should I?
What kind of ice cream would you guys like? Want a fudgesicle? I'm cleaning this off with some rubbing alcohol. We have some Bondo dust on the surface. Look how much rigidity we gained with the glue. Look at that rigidity. Look at that.
Should I?
posición o tu forma física. Yo me rodeo de...
For my first nice thing, I would like to say that I am a huge fan of EXO. I've been watching his videos for years. I hope you guys know I'd only joke about people who I highly respect. For example, I haven't joked about my best friend Rafa for months.
You like it, huh?
For example. What a loser. Now I'm sure I can come up with something nice to say about Mark. Nothing.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
I ordered my power steering bracket, which should be the other bracket I need that sits on the right side. I think I need a different power steering pump. And then I'll need an AC compressor delete pulley kit until I figure out a second alternator bracket.
Yes! Got one.
Ooh! Alright, I just talked to Dan from US Alternators. He's gonna recase this for the newer bracket with the same blue paint job. And he's gonna send two PCM modules and the Subaru alternator. The Subaru's getting a clear anodized aluminum US alternator with a PCM module, and one PCM module is for us to give away from US Alternators. So if you want to get it, you got to let me know if you guys want it, if you want it. When I'm saying Subaru, I'm talking about the Mule. I just realized I have two cars with lesbian engines. The Mule is what you get when a Subaru scissors a Volkswagen. I came up with a name. When it's finished, I'm going to call it the Subaru Forest Hair. Or the Subaru Snoutback. Subaru Crosslip. This is what the PCM module looks like. This was sent for the F-150 alternator after I got rid of the truck, so I never ended up using it, but it has this little voltage selector unit. Dial it up to 170 volts. The US alternator's PCM module. Many newer vehicles have smart charging systems which control alternator voltage set point to save fuel economy and increase certain performance characteristics of the vehicle. The PCM module voltage control module will give the user complete control of the voltage set point while retaining OEM integration on PCM controlled charging systems. It can be programmed to a fixed voltage or allow for adjustable voltage while maintaining battery light function. So we'll have one of these on the Subaru and the van. Shoot! I ordered the other bracket for the power steering pump and the AC compressor mount. So once this turd comes in, we can get all the shit on. If we get the AC compressor delete. Subaru leg pussy. Don't pinch off your morning turd quite yet. Wait till you see what happens after the ads. It's gonna cause another log. Roll the shitty ads. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.
We're
officially out of sound deadener. We're out of sound damping mat. I think I started off with 4 or 5 of these bulk packs. So far we've got 3 layers behind here, 3 layers behind here, 2 on the headliner above the driver and passenger seats, then 1 layer on the middle. So we're almost done is what I'm trying to say. What I want to try to do here with this first layer, I'm going to go up this high because that's where the arm goes. The window can come up to here and here. And then this could be an angled piece here. With a bit of a... over here. A little bit of a... back over here with a piece. If I can get a frame in here and then make a template for the window just to make sure I can fit it, the two pieces together, then I think that'll be swell. What if it doesn't work? I thought long and hard and came up with 3 nice things to say about Mark Zuckerberg, the car audio nerd. He has never built a bass fan, which has helped him keep his sanity and keep a low stress lifestyle, which is probably why he's not weird like me and EXO. And Mark also has a nice chin. It's soft on my balls. Give it a little right over here. You know what I mean? What do you think, little buddy? This corner needs to be grinded down to sit flat. Zoo! Look at that fitment. So this ended up being straight. So this arm clears. And then we'll just have to make another piece. I'm gonna glue this piece in. I would now like to congratulate Mark on receiving the Partner of the Year award from Audio Control. Come on, for what? For going nerd. Oh, baby. Oh, I missed a spot. Oh, shit. I missed a shitload of spots. Thank you. Spider, give me a noise. I came up with two more nice things to say to earn those four subscribers back. First, even though EXO has had his van a year longer than me and hasn't started his door panels yet, the custom paint job on the subwoofer baskets turned out great. I wish my woofers that I don't have turned out like that. And secondly, Mark's single 10-inch subwoofer in his Italian Jeep, also known as the Meatball Crawler, would make for a perfect size bowl for some sweet and sour fettuccine or something. JL woofers are made in China. It's an Italian-Chinese fusion dish that Mark cooked up in the fab kitchen. It's very good. All right, now I'm gonna make a template that goes around the wheel well and comes up to this line right here and comes to the halfway point, the middle rib. Then we'll get a nice 8-foot piece all the way down. Then we'll make a one for over to. Then we'll glue it. Get in there, board. Hardwood floor, baby. Ooh. Let's see if she fits over here. Does she fit? Oh, damn. Shit. Ooh. Ooh. Just gotta give it a... Oh, she landed nice. Look at that. Now my third layer can go over the floor. Then we'll build the box off of that once we get the roof done. Once we get the roof. Two tubes of skeet makes the bass van beat.
Sure, nice.
I hope I was nice enough this episode to gain those four subscribers back. I was jacking off taking a shit, read a comment, dude said, I was checking out EXO's build, you might want to step your game up. That hyper little guy is serious. Bitch, I know! Don't think I know that? Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com. Like Governor Cuomo, I too have done inappropriate things in the workplace. Me and my wife run the company from the house. I don't think she'd ever hit me with the allegations. I told that bitch to keep her mouth shut. Just kidding, I would never say it. Don't tell her I said that. And like Cuomo, I too have also killed a lot of old ladies. Just kidding, I never did. I only killed a couple.